Hi everyone, in today's video I'll guide you through how to download Adobe InDesign for free on your PC or Mac for a limited time. Imagine having access to one of the top desktop publishing tools without spending a dime. Whether you're creating brochures, magazines, ebooks, or any other design projects, this free trial is a great way to explore InDesign's powerful features. InDesign offers a range of tools for layout design, typography, and more, making it a versatile and powerful tool for any design project. Let's get started. First things first, let's make it clear that Adobe offers a free trial through its Creative Cloud platform. It's a straightforward process. Just click the link in the description below, which will take you directly to the Adobe Creative Cloud sign-up page. From there, you can easily register for a free trial. No hidden costs, no surprises. It's that simple. Once you've signed up, the next step is to download the Creative Cloud desktop app. This app is your gateway to all Adobe software, including InDesign. The download process is quick and straightforward. After downloading, run the installer and follow the on-screen instructions to get the app installed on your PC. Please note that Adobe InDesign has specific system requirements, so make sure your device meets these before proceeding. After installation, open the Creative Cloud app and sign in using the email you used to sign up for the trial. You'll see a list of available Adobe applications. Scroll through until you find InDesign, then click the install button. Adobe InDesign will be ready to use in just a few minutes on your computer. Choosing the right plan is important. If you go for the business plan, you'll enjoy a 14-day trial period, giving you ample time to dive deep into all of InDesign's features. This plan is perfect for professionals who need advanced tools and support. On the other hand, the individual plan offers a 7-day trial, which is ideal for personal use and gives you a solid introduction to what InDesign can do. This trial period is an excellent opportunity to get hands-on experience and decide if InDesign fits your design needs before committing to a subscription. While Adobe's software isn't free indefinitely, the trial provides incredible value given the robust capabilities it offers. My team and I rely on Adobe InDesign for all our publishing projects. It stands out as the best in the market, so take advantage of these trial periods and see for yourself the value Adobe InDesign can bring to your projects. If you found this tutorial useful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to ComTechPedia for more great tech tips and tutorials. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you stay updated with our latest content. Thanks for watching and happy designing! This guide helps you unlock the full potential of Adobe InDesign. See you in the next video!